Chrome is a great provider with a big downside. It's owned by Google. So if you don't want a multi-billion dollar company to profit off you even more with targeting ads at you, it's time to look for an ad blocker for Chrome. To make the search easy, I'll drop 4 ad blocker options and review why I consider them to be the best ad blockers for Chrome. The 4 options today include 2 dedicated ad blockers, Total Adblock, Adblock, and 2 VPNs with ad blocking features, NordVPN and Surfshark. Why am I checking a VPN in Chrome browser? Well, that's because a lot of websites are seriously investing in anti-ad blocking measures, and I was genuinely curious if using a VPN to block ads is gonna be effective compared to dedicated ad blockers. So let's jump straight into the testing, starting with our VPN guests and their dedicated ad blocking features. Threat Protection for NordVPN and CleanWeb for Surfshark. While I usually use canyoublockit.com to test any ad blocker for Google Chrome, this time I decided to try something new with 2 more testing websites, Adblock Tester and Cover Your Tracks. The first website is chock full of ads, pop-ups, and notifications, while the second is forcing in trackers and fingerprinting. Together, they pretty much embody all the digital junk that makes your skin crawl every time you go online. So, can VPNs with ad-blocking features fight back? Starting with Threat Protection, you can see that with it enabled, the Adblock Tester shows 91% coverage against all kinds of threats the website keeps throwing. Testing with the Cover Your Tracks website also showed great results, with no trackers or fingerprinting being possible thanks to Threat Protection. This kind of result is what I'd expect from a good ad blocker for Chrome. So let's keep going. All right, how does Surfshark CleanWeb fare in comparison? Well, according to the Adblock Tester website, 85% of the threats were completely eliminated when CleanWeb was enabled. That's a decent result for sure. No sign of any tracking or fingerprinting left either. This result is really similar to Threat Protection. So there are, however, a few noticeable differences that I need to note. Threat Protection is currently one of the few Adblock Google Chrome options that actively detects and removes malware threats from downloads. On the other hand, Threat Protection only affects browsers, while CleanWeb can block ads from Chrome and even inside other apps. Besides, both VPNs have their own benefits connected to their features. A VPN is a great tool to change your online location, access geo-blocked content, or to protect your connection by applying a reliable layer of encryption on top. Things like that are why I often default to using a good VPN like NordVPN or Surfshark, even if my goal is to just block ads. If you're curious to try NordVPN or Surfshark yourself, do so through the links in the description below. They're gonna save you a lot of money. And if you change your mind, there's a 30-day money-back guarantee, so that's got you covered. Okay, now, if the VPNs with ad-blocking features performed that well, then Total Adblock and Adblock must be even better, right? Well, let's put them to the test. Going with the same 2 websites as an example, I'll drop Total Adblock right into the fray. Unsurprisingly, when a dedicated ad blocker gets into it, the results are great. On multiple occasions, I got somewhere from 96 to 99% of ads, pop-ups, and all that removed altogether. No trackers or fingerprinting tools managed to survive a brawl with Total Adblock as well, which is always nice to see. Plus, this ad blocker has a very beginner-friendly design. All you need for it to work is an Adblocker Chrome extension that installs in a single click. And it's also possible to configure which ads or pop-ups you find acceptable. Notably, Total Adblock can take advantage of the Web Shield firewall for Chrome, which comes as a part of one of the Total AV plans. It detects and notifies you about phishing websites, scams, and other kinds of malicious websites. There's also an option of getting a separate VPN called Total VPN in addition to Total Adblock. While this kind of brings it closer to the VPNs I've reviewed earlier, Total VPN is nowhere near as good as NordVPN or Surfshark, not offering just nearly as many servers, and it's missing a lot of features. So how does Adblock fare in comparison? That's where I was a bit disappointed. It showed a lackluster result, only getting rid of about 79% of ads, less than all the other providers. This isn't necessarily bad. I mean, Adblock can still block pop-up ads on Chrome, and the rest of the truly annoying elements, including autoplay videos, video ads, crypto miners, banners, and even all the trackers. Not surprisingly, considering that one of Adblock's main strengths is the anti-tracking feature that's designed to block trackers, still, I expected more from a standalone, dedicated ad blocker. But as of now, it's less effective than either NordVPN or Surfshark. Notably, however, both ad blockers are lighter on your system, being Chrome browser extensions, while running NordVPN or Surfshark apps takes more resources by default, since they also apply encryption and protect against malicious websites and files. So if we bring up the results of all four providers, it's clear that Total Adblock is the most effective ad blocker by default. Still, considering the additional security and features of VPN apps, I'd say they're not that far in comparison. So far, only Adblock is falling short of expectations, but who knows, maybe it's the most affordable one. That's right, I'm gonna compare the prices of all these providers as well, starting with NordVPN and Surfshark. They both require a subscription. Fortunately, Threat Protection and CleanWeb are both fundamental features available in the basic plans for both VPNs. And price-wise, Surfshark is the most affordable option, while NordVPN is just a little bit more expensive. On the contrary, Total Adblock does have a free version, though it kind of made me mad. This free version can't block ads on the top 15,000 websites or YouTube. So getting a premium is pretty much necessary to avoid all the ads promised. Considering that it's about as cheap as Surfshark, this is not a bad deal either. Adblock's free version is also limited, but only by available platforms, one of which is Chrome. So the downside might as well not exist at all. As for the premium, it's not bad, but a 5-year commitment is a bit more than I'd recommend getting. Okay, now knowing all those things, which ad blocker for Chrome should you pick? Well, if you prioritize online security and privacy, you hate when internet service providers or website hosts know way too much about you, and you want access to geo-blocked content, VPNs with ad blockers are gonna be your choice. Both NordVPN and Surfshark cover all those points. Now, if you only care about removing ads and don't need features like location, masking, or encryption, and prefer a potentially lower cost solution, Total Adblock and Adblock are both decent options that will satisfy your needs. Remember, whatever you choose, you can grab a discount in the description below. Just click the link and the best deal will be applied by default. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.